Trials and temptation. Sometimes it's hard to see that if I let him, God will use them to make me what he wants me to be. And it's not always easy to wait patiently, but I've got to trust that my Lord knows what's best for me. And even though crying may endure for a night, well, it won't be long till everything will be alright. And I know that joy's coming in the morning. Joy's coming in the morning. I do believe it. Joy's coming in the morning, in the morning, in the morning, in the morning. Joy's coming in the morning. And I know that joy's coming in the morning. Yes, joy's coming in the morning. I do believe it. Joy's coming in the morning, in the morning, in the morning, in the morning. Coming in the morning. Well, joy's coming in the morning. Joy's coming in the morning. Joy's coming in the morning. like I never have before. In all of the darkness around me, every day my hunger's growing more. It's clear to me now, you are my only refuge, my port in the troubled sea. Help me to give my life completely to you, and make me only what you want me to be. More than we'll ever know. He's drawing us closer and closer to him. He'll be back soon, and we've got to get ready to go. Oh, there's no time for complacency, no room for compromise. Just walk straight out.
Just keep on climbing, God is my security.
And whenever I'm about to fall, he comes and rescues me. Oh, isn't it just like Jesus to come along in the nick of time? Isn't it just like Jesus to make everything work out fine? Isn't it just like Jesus? Isn't it just like him to pick up all the broken pieces and put them back together again? Mm-hmm. Listen, do you find you're having problems and you don't know what to do? Jesus always understands exactly what you're going through. And if you'll trust him, though the devil tries to drag you down, you will find that just in time, your answer will be found. Oh, isn't it just like Jesus to come along in the nick of time? Isn't it just like Jesus to make everything work out fine? Isn't it just like Jesus? Isn't it just like him to pick up all the broken pieces and put them back? Come along in the nick of time. Isn't it just like Jesus to make everything work out fine? Isn't it just like Jesus? Isn't it just like him to pick up all the broken pieces and put them right back together again? Isn't it just like Jesus to come along in the nick of time? Isn't it just like Jesus to make everything? Come along in the nick of time. Isn't it just like Jesus to make everything and work out fine? Isn't it just like Jesus? Ooh. Isn't it just like Jesus? Yeah, yeah. Isn't it just like Jesus? Against the howling winter wind, in the darkness through thick and thin, in my heart there is a steady fire going. Through this world of pain and sin, still I feel sweet peace within, 'cause the Lord is mine and such strength I find in knowing. I've got to look up, 'cause the victory draweth nigh. I've got to keep walking, 'cause I'll be home by and by. I've got to hold on, hold on, stand upon his word and be strong. Look up, redemption draweth nigh. Though this world is falling apart, don't be troubled, don't have a fearful heart, for there's one who stands in every walk beside you. And though Satan's pressing in, you can have sweet peace within, for Jesus is the shelter who will hide you. Oh, you've got to look up, for the victory draweth nigh. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna move on up the mountain. I'm gonna pull the devil down, 'cause he doesn't have a right to be on the higher ground. I'm gonna move on up the mountain with my shield and my sword, and I will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. Well, the devil came to Jesus and he laid it on the line. He said, just worship me and you can have earth's kingdoms great and fine. But then Jesus said to Satan, oh man, get thee behind, because the heavens and the earth you see, they're already mine. So let's move on up the mountain, let's pull the devil down, 'cause it doesn't have on the higher ground. Hallelujah, let's move on up the mountain with our shield and our sword, and we will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. Many millions are held captive by the evil enemy. There's no time to just sit back, they need to be set free. We've been promised divine protection if we walk in our Father's will. So let's lift up the royal banner and let's march on up the hill. Let's move on up the mountain, let's pull the devil down, 'cause he doesn't have a right to be on the higher ground. Move on up the mountain with our shield and our sword, and we will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. Let's move on up the mountain, let's pull the devil down, 'cause he doesn't have a right to be on the higher ground. Let's move on up the mountain with our shield and our sword, and we will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. Let's move on up the mountain, let's pull the devil down, 'cause he doesn't have higher ground. Hallelujah, let's move on up the mountain with our shield and our sword, and we will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. I said we're gonna see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. We will see sweet victory in the name of the Lord. Just so we could live, willing brother, don't just walk on by. Now I know just one person can't change the whole world, but you can change the world for someone if you try. Won't you find a hurt and heal it, show your love, let them feel it, be a vessel of compassion to your neighbors day by day. Find a hurt and heal it, then don't be surprised to feel that while you're helping your brother, your own hurt is gone away. Gone away. Now do you sit around and wonder why nothing ever happens? Grumbling and complaining cause nobody calls on you. Well, you can wait around forever and never get involved. Tell you something you can do. You can find a hurt and heal it, show your love, let them feel it, be a vessel of compassion to your neighbors day by day. Find a hurt and heal it, then don't be surprised to feel that while you're helping your brother, your own hurt has gone away. Just show them God's love, let it flow from you. Might just make the difference, change someone's point of view. You'll never really know what the love of God can do until you let his love reach out through you. Won't you find a hurt and heal it, show your love, let them feel it, be a vessel of compassion to your neighbors day by day by day. Find a hurt and heal it, then don't be surprised to feel that while you're helping your brother, your own hurt is gone away. Find a hurt and heal it, show your love, let them feel it, be a vessel of compassion to your neighbors day by day. Find a hurt and heal it, then don't be surprised to feel that while you're helping your brother, your own hurt is gone away. While you're helping your brother, your own hurt is gone away. While you're helping your brother, your own hurt is gone away.
He knelt down, prayed and he cried, then was led away by the enemy and was falsely tried. He bore his cross to Calvary to be crucified. When the crowd asked him why, he lovingly replied, "It's all for the glory of God, all for the glory of God. Though the way becomes weary, still onward I'll try, and it's all for the glory of God." Of great men like Peter and Paul, who gave everything they had to answer God's call. Through sufferings and trials, still in faith they stood tall. Lord, help us to give you our all for the glory of God. Glory of God. Though the way becomes weary, still onward we'll try, and it's all for the glory of God. All for the glory of God. All for the glory of God. Wherever we go, whatever we do, may the love of our Heavenly Father shine
pilgrims weary, still onward we must try, 'cause it's all for the glory of God. All for the glory, all for His